Okay, so final part of the maze. Actually, I'm not adding anything just yet. Probably want to just complete my maze here. That's like the number one thing I can think of. Okay, that should buy as much time as possible. Now, regarding here, now the challenge is going to be, it's not wave 21, 22, 23, it's on 24 and 25, because you have boss creeps. So what needs to happen, I believe it's, oh wait, what? I didn't even upgrade this to level 3. Wow. That's just bad gameplay here. It's actually stuttering on my PC. To deal with the boss creep, we need two things. One is we need the element tower, this super tower. Another is we want to amplify the damage of everything. That can be done with the corruption tower. What was I thinking to build? Oh yeah, here. Okay, so Corruption Tower will be built. I can argue for it both ways. It's like, here it makes sense. It also makes sense. So I was like, I'm not sure where I should put it. Actually, do I need to build? Is there any places where I want to build more stuff? It's probably that. Yeah, I guess that's probably it. The rest is just saving as much as possible and just build, upgrade this. Oh, you can do it! Ah! Oh. Oh no! My perfect round! I thought we can clear it perfectly. Nah. Too bad, too bad. So much for perfect. But still 4 stars, alright? So yeah, hardest part, wave 20 after that. That's good game.